You can get just about anything from a vending machine these days, including, it seems, marijuana. Colorado in the US is to be the first to offer this service. The machine's contents will include pot and marijuana edibles. To keep the products out of the wrong hands, customers must swipe their driver's license before buying.